All right, so again, welcome on in. We are playing Ship Graveyard Simulator 2. The Steel Giant steals it. Wow, how did that box make it all the way out here? We got some distance on that one last time. So as the game title implies, if you are unfamiliar, we work in a shipyard. Not the kind of building ships, though. The kind where we smash them with a hammer. And, then throw the bits into the truck and recycle them for money. This is the second DLC that's come out for this one. And it has very, very large ships. This is half of the ship. We already took care of the front half last time. And of the four ships in this DLC pack, it is the smallest. So we're going to be playing this one for a little bit. I'm not complaining. This game is rad, and I dig it. So last time, I was kind of haphazardly just picking stuff up. I'm trying to find... Oh, sounds like there's a boiler. I'm trying to find the various stuff to shut down so we lessen our chances of randomly exploding and whatnot. Here, the boiler. It might be on a different floor. So there's a new hazard they introduced of steam pipes. No, I already closed that one. So there are steam pipes that will pick out steam that are a hazard. You have to find the boiler and turn them off. That's in addition to the normal hazards we have in this game. Is there a way out that I can throw this onto the truck? I don't think so. Okay, so like that, that's the steam hazard. So we have to find the boiler to turn off so we can get past. Man, there's a lot going on the ship. Right, where is my truck? I think it's on the other side. See if I can see it from here. Yeah, I think it's on the other side. Yep. Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Which of course I can't reach from here. Let's grab this connector while we are at it. So we use different tools to break different kinds of connectors. That one was the torch type. This one is the type we have to use our saw. And all of the bolts in blue, we use our hammer for. We also have a friend with crane that we can call to pull things out once we clear a path. Excuse me. We also have explosives to get through sealed doors. And a knife on a rope that's basically like a batarang grapple. Sometimes the hitboxes are a little finicky. I can't reach the other one yet anyway. Alright. I already closed that one. Come on, let me through. Oh, you just can't get through it, I see. Thought maybe it just did small damage. Whee! Also, there's no fall damage, which is one of our greatest superpowers. I'm just taking out connectors as I see them. Hopefully be able to start pulling the sides off and get better accessibility to the interior. Ah. There's also these bins. We can buy them, but I tend not to. But I'll use the ones that are randomly on the ship that we can toss crates onto, and then once there's a path down, we can call the crane to take them to the warehouse. I mean, I can unlock these, but I won't be able to take them out for a while. And also, I can't unlock them because I can't get to the other side. That's fine. Pick up some more junk. So we also have contracts of people looking for specific things that they will pay cash money for. Gameplay loop is normally break ships, collect materials, collect money, upgrade tools, break bigger ships. I have, however, maxed out all of my tools. So now it's just break down big ships, make them disappear, because it's extremely satisfying. Are these gonna be ones that break as soon as I, torch him? I'm guessing so. So I probably don't want to do that yet. I'll just do one side. There is normally a day-night cycle that doesn't really do anything, it just visually changes as you go, but I turned it off because it's very difficult to see at night sometimes. These pallets, you also have to call the crane to be able to pick up. Again, once you clear the way from the top down. Oops. Physics objects. Alright, where'd that box go? Okay. And I have accidentally collapsed part of the ship and lost some materials. It's a new one I haven't done before, so I'm still learning it. So I can't go through here. Now I can go through there. Problem solved. let's make our... Oh, there's electrical over here. I was going to say, let's make our way up to the top and see if we can start working our way down, but it's all electrical I need to track down. So let's do that very thing. Where is my switch for electrical? Down here, maybe? Oh, hear it. There it is. If I try to destroy the bits that are electrified, I get zapped. And then they don't break. I mean, they do after I turn off the electrical, but it's pain. More electrical up there, huh? Oh, there it is. Nice. Explosive. I've got some of those. I think those were the doors we were exploding last time. I turned this off yet? Nope. Those gas pipes will definitely explode if you don't, close the valves. Right, we had cleared out this topside area last time. Let's go up here. Oh, more steam. Which is fun because boom, not fun because it can destroy a lot of stuff. Yep. Correct. Whoops. Well. See, I hear an electrical box around here. that's fine. Dang it. Dang it. A lot of bits taken out of the ship already that were not my doing. There we go. A lot of hazards on this ship, too. I'd say more than normal, but it's a big ship, so I guess that makes sense. Yeah. I don't know why there was a TV on the toilet, but sure. Why not? Don't worry about it. There. I don't know why you're still beeping. I turned you off. Unless there's another one around here. That's possible. I think we are at the very top. Whee! Whee! So what's neat is when you take out connectors, stuff doesn't immediately destroy and collapse. You have to actually hit it. So you can do stuff like this, where you take out all the connectors on a floor while still being able to walk across it and everything. And then collapse the whole thing at once, which is incredibly satisfying. Hey, Cammy, how's it going? Dropped off 4 things at the library, picked up 2 more. Yeah, that means you're catching up, right? Because that's half as many things. Alright. So now, I go... Boop. Very satisfying. I believe this will all go when I do the next layer of this part. If not, we'll figure it out. Cookbook, a bunch of old-timey recipes, book from a series, character drinks, inks, time period, cookbook cover, the cookbook covers. Hooray, complimentary reading. You're gonna make delicious stuff and things. Take notes of certain ones for later? None wrong with that. Take pictures. Same brain. Ah! There we go. Alright, well, let's see if that structure is gonna collapse, or if I have to do another... or if I'm gonna have to figure out how to get it to go. So good. I should really figure out where I parked the truck so I'm not gonna have to round up all these crates later. Just park it up in front, I think. And I have to come all the way back up here. Eh, not worth it. I'll just deal with a mess later of lots of crates. If I throw them in about the same direction, it shouldn't be too bad. More centralized than all the stuff broken all over the place. Sometimes the reasoning for doing or not doing things is efficiency. Sometimes the reason is can't be bothered. I like to take ships in this game fairly systematically. It's satisfying and also sometimes prevents explosions and collapsing. Sometimes not. Last time on Ship Graveyard Simulator 2, when there were several explosions. Come on, hitbox. Oh, I had it too. Alright, we'll come back for that one. Clean up some of this. I've mentioned before, the things falling and destroying noises are very, very good. Which is important in this sort of game. goodbye forever. Or at least until I make my way down that way and clean up. Alright, just like that. Walls on this level are done. Let's drop the floor on this level and start on the next floor. Okay. Whee! This way. Let's drop the rest of the floor on this level. Okay. Ta-da! Just like that. Another floor done. I start on the walls. I clean up, pick up anything that's around, start on the walls, and then drop that one too. Repeat until there is no more ship. Pretty sure I'd close to this one. Yep, excellent. And we'll get that one eventually. this random connector so it isn't just hanging out forever. These should just break and not explode. I'm gonna go over here just in case. Okay, good. Just checking. If I accidentally take down a wall that a pipe is on and cause it to blow up otherwise. Well, that probably would have happened by now otherwise. But still. Safety eventually. Alright, and just like that, most of the walls are down. That's why blindly smashing walls is bad. Had that valve not been closed, that would have exploded. I know this because I have done that many times. No more walls. Time for hammer. This part of ship destruction kind of nicely alternates between hammer and saw. Breaks it up a little bit. Pun not intended there. I appreciate not having to take down the railings first, though, because they're a pain. Alright. Next level of floor taken down. This is probably a good opportunity to do some cleanup and also move the car. There it is. Thought that was going to be a convenient place to park, but not when I don't know where it is to throw things to. So we'll park here. Collect all this. The various crates that we've been just hucking off the edge. Huh. And fortunately, the truck has no maximum weight. Yeet. We have entered the yeet portion of the teardown. Very important stuff, oft overlooked. Should be a little less of this in the immediate future since I know where the truck is parked now and where to aim my crates at. There we go. That's, if not all of them, most of them. Alright, let's see if I can just bettering my way up here. Close. Not close enough though because I can't hop up from there. Alright, I'll take the ladder like a normal human. All right, we'll clean up the bits that fell down here. Ship scare you probably because of Titanic. That's fair. That seems like a perfectly reasonable reason. Any other bits around here to clean up? The ocean scares you? Also fair. A lot of weird stuff in the ocean. Yup. There we go. Meh. Stupid. Useless stairs. Gotta be another boiler around here somewhere. Yes, I remember hearing about that. That, she's on the Titanic and survived, and then on the other one and survived. It's wild. Also the fact that she would go on another large ship like that after surviving the Titanic is similarly wild. Like, not this again. Oh no, not again. That's true, sometimes you gotta travel. There weren't as many options then. I'll just huck it in that general direction and come across it later. Let's get back up this way. Because they're relatively close to a point where I can get them into the truck. I don't have to chase them down later. There. Nice and easy. I love hallways to nowhere. They're my favorite. Watch out for asbestos. That hasn't been introduced as a danger in this game yet, although there is radiation hazard in the warships DLC. Yeah, it's interesting. You can't get too close to it, and you have to crane it out, so you have to figure out... It's a little puzzly element. You have to figure out how to clear above it, like the pallets, and have the crane lifted out before you can safely work in that immediate area. Job for people who like to break things. This is legitimately one of the most dangerous actual jobs in the world. Especially because of the countries where it tends to be lucrative are the ones where there aren't really safety oversights or good compensation for the work. Hard Space Shipbreaker, actually, the plot of it was based around that, about the conditions of actual shipbreaking. So many hazards and dangers? Yeah. Makes for a very compelling video game, though. Whoops. Goodbye. It'll happen sometimes. This is how I accidentally break things. It's fine. Like I said last time, if I miss a contract because I've accidentally broken something, I'll just replay it offline at some point, make sure I get it. It's a really good game for just hangout and vibe. It doesn't take a whole lot of active focus. But it provides good incremental progress and satisfying destruction. Like Unpacking Simulator, but more power tools. Unpacking is such a cute little game. I enjoyed that one immensely. The environmental storytelling as you move around and unpack things was just absolutely fantastic. And the gameplay mechanics were very good as well. It was extremely well done. All of the art in it was incredibly adorable, too. Of course, there aren't any on that. Bot alert, but KDM, I remembered to fix the emotes. They'll work again on the other ones. It only took, like, a couple weeks of me saying I needed to remember to do that to actually remember to do that. Which, for me, is not too bad, actually. Especially because I'm usually not on the computer super long after I finish streaming, because either it's Monday and I'm getting ready for work, or it's Tuesday, Thursday, and dinner is ready. Yeah, we'll come back for you. Well, we'll have to get that one to the truck later. That'll happen. More of them I sink on the first try, the less puttering around with them I need to do later. Whatever. Not too concerned. Might be trying to target one of the bins that's elsewhere on the ship, too. Got that one. So if we get to the very edge, we can make it. That's good to know. Alright, hook this. Grab this. Just vaguely hear things falling over next to me. It's fine. No worries. The brief return of Buck's hand there. Then it figured itself out. Alright, start dropping the floor again. Okay, I think that's all of them. Either I missed some or it just doesn't connect. Oh, I missed some. That'll happen. Oh, I see. Those bits just didn't connect. Nice. And I like to start clearing walls with whichever is facing the wherever the truck is. Make it easier to get to a spot at which I can throw directly into the truck. Much more convenient. And also if I miss and it's just in the vicinity of the truck, that's usually not too bad to clean up later. As we saw. So loud over here. Presumably from a boiler I haven't tracked down yet. It's not the wrong tool. There we go. Just a little bit of cleanup. Don't want to break anything from the side I can't see yet, because I don't know where that boiler and steam pipes are. So I'm gonna try to be a little careful of that. In case it's on this level somewhere. 'Cause it might be. Unsure. the popcorn because you're enjoying the destruction or hoping for an explosion. Or both. Yeah, that was not a good throw. Both. I thought so. Come on. There we go. Even with the floors getting bigger as we go, it still feels like we're making pretty good, quick progress. I mean, our tools being at max probably helps with that quite a lot. Thank you. There goes that. This should just be the outer wall. Ones on the grates are always a little hard to see, but the fact that they have little spinny circle helps a lot. Well, guess I'll do some cleanup and throw one into the truck while I'm down here. Yeah. Alright, let's get this section taken down. Womb. The floor slowed me down a little bit with how many walls there are. Oh, that one didn't make it in. Nearly done with the walls on the top floor, though. And the lower floor is way easier because there's no walls. Right, I think that's all of it for the walls on the top of the floor there, so we'll get that all cleaned up and drop the rest of the floor. I can reach some of that, so I'll grab it. Nope, that's not gonna make it. That's okay. Drop some more floor. Alright, let's hit it and see what I missed. Looks like we might have missed one there. Nice. We missed very little, if anything. We missed. Done. Again, start carving my way towards the truck. Right. Like when it's sort of medium to big size rooms and I can kind of take it a room at a time. Not a whole bunch of small rooms, those are a bigger pain because there's so many walls. Stunk. Alright, too much debris everywhere. Let's take care of that. And eventually we'll find that boiler and make the steam noise stop. Clean this up. Got this whole little corner cleaned up. Thank you. Boiler's got to be around here somewhere. I'm gonna clear up what I can reach here. Checking what's safe to break here as well. Or what seems to be. So much steam everywhere. Oops, goodbye. Ah, it's probably in this room. Let's find out. But yeah, it probably is. Hey! There's the boiler. No more steam noise. Professor, I've solved it. I don't know if the boiler needs to be craned out or what. We haven't hit a floor where that's actually a possibility until now, so we'll figure it out. Thank you. Come on. There we go. Sorry for things falling over barely in our field of vision there, around the wall. I was wondering at what point those pipes would start falling. Hey, locker room. I'm just like to wait and see how the physics behave. So I can, in theory, make better decisions on future situations. So this is all on its own now, so let's see here. Nope. See what happens when I bust off the pipes around it. Oh, you can just pick it up then. Alright. I was expecting to have to use crane. Or at least knock it over. Kitchen's on this side. So one direction is locker room, the other is the kitchen. Sure, why not? Do some cleanup and continue taking down the walls. Right, and then that's the kitchen taken care of. Next up is the locker room. It's full of lockers. Go some of the pipes. think we just have the phantom floaty pipes left. Hooray, we did it. Just imagining this character running along on a floor slash roof like this, just stopping periodically to whap with the hammer and nothing happening. So he stands off to the side at the end and just gently pokes it and the whole thing goes. Okay. Poke. Poke. Stupid walls get in the way of my collapsing. There we go. I found a bed. It is now in my pocket. clean up some of the stuff that didn't quite make it. And also just all the stuff that's fallen. Okay, goodbye. Sure. Apparently it fell through that way. Why not? More steam. See if this one falls through as well. Yep. Nope. Thought it was going to. That one's closed. Huh. Hooray, much tidier. Alright, what I probably should do is work on this section so I can start carving away bits of the ship. It's nice getting a few of the top levels sheared down, though. It'll be easier if I can park the car closer to get the back that way. All right. Very nice. Oh, it's this setup again. Let's drop the floor, then we'll take care of that. Alright, I think that's most of it. Alright, and I expected I'd have to do these after. I'll do the same over here. Oops. Dang it. Now let's get back up there. Ladder is gonna be my best bet. It was indeed. Okay. Nice. Drop down to one. Just excavate this whole center column here. There. All right, let's find some of our rogue boxes here. Too many of them, at least. Ta-da. some quick cleanup. Level and get those. I appear to be stuck between the floors. There we go. On that level. Now we can hop back down. Those are those panels that fell through earlier that we weren't expecting to. No, thought maybe I could hit that one. Some of this while it's convenient. Let's grab later. Okay, let's deal with these. Then we learned on the front half that we can do this. We can do... Dang it. We learned that I can't. Even though I've done it before. rude game. Almost. Oh, I can reach it from here. Excellent. Alright, that's the pipes. Good stuff. Alright, well, fine. Well, fine. Let's see how much of that actually collapses. Whoops. Oh well. That'll happen. I'd gotten all the stuff that might explode, but apparently not. All right, we're making progress. Oops. Goodbye. Thank you. Did I not? Oops. That might be a boiler I haven't turned off yet. Well. Mistakes were made. Just making a sauna, that's all. Well, we've reached the bottom of the ship in this section. That's the sound of the steam pipe I accidentally made. Not all of it exploded, just some of it. Most of it. It's fine. Cleaned up the mess on the bottom here. So further messes will be a little easier. Like to find that boiler. Maybe? Nice. If that stupid boiler is around here somewhere. It's not this one. I had been playing too much Hard Space Shipbreaker. I had a moment of, maybe it'll show up on the scanner. Oh, wait. That's the other game. Not on this level. Oh, I think I see it. Yeah, hopefully that's the one. There might be multiple. Right, those are off, I think. Was indeed the boiler I needed, because these are no longer, dang it, preventing me from doing anything. How dare you? There. Alright, before I get too far trying to do all this, I should probably turn off the gas on the other side. Come on. There we make sure I got these ones. I did. Okay. Right. Best way in is probably going to be to go up. I'm at it. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is go over here. Dang it. That's what I tried to do last time that didn't work. Alright, we'll do it this way. Unsure if there's another thing here. I should check. Why won't you break? Oh, that's why. Alright, there is not another thing here. So if there were four on the other one, I might have missed one. That might have been what happened with the random exploding. Would explain it quite nicely. Hoping once I finish this lower level here, the rest will collapse with it. I might have to clear the ones that are snug up against the walkway there, though. We'll see. There might be a staircase or something on an upper floor that might connect as well. Hey, buddy. Morale. Hydrate. Yes, buddy. Hi.
No,
That must be more connecting. This might do it. That one's almost full. Dang it. Not what I was trying to do. That's what I was trying to do. Wouldn't it either. Let's see here. Hi. Yes, you're being a pest. I just want to see if this bit makes the whole thing fall yet. Some of it. Yep, I'll be finishing up pretty quick. If someone wants to let her know, since I'm hang on, I can. Hey! That's what we were waiting for. It's beautiful. Very satisfying note to end on there. Just see if I can get the other, this one out of here. It's a lot of setup, but very, very worth it. Now, with even just the one scaffolding out of there, it'll be way easier to get to the truck. That's why this one wasn't disconnected. Now it should be. Nope.
Hello. Jahan hai?
It's still connected.
Aap sampark mein rahenge.
Sometimes it'll blink and show me, but not seeing it this time. Alright. Yeah, pretty well tidied up here. So next time I can start with just trying to figure out the connector that's still intact here. I see it. I bet it's this one. It is. Pull most of the stuff that was gonna fall there. Time we play this will be on Tuesday. We will be able to just finish off that floor and that section there and start hauling these bits of ship out of here. Then start on the next chunk. Next stream, though, will be on Monday. We're going to be playing some Slice and Dice. Thank you all so much for hanging out. I appreciate all y'all. Hope you enjoyed vibing with massive ship destruction.